Hello, and welcome back to Danganronpa. Let's continue with this investigation. Oh my god, there's blood everywhere. Is there a map? Whoa, a giraffe. This room doesn't feel like a student's room. It has a more adult atmosphere.
Correct.
It's the headmaster's private room. How do you know that?
Indeed.
Oh, okay. I've been through this room several times already, but I still have one little regret. So I decided to check it out one more time. Alright, so... there's a PC on the desk. It must have belonged to the headmaster.
It would seem...
whoever used this last, it looks like they were very interested in the ultimate despair. The PC still has some search results left on it. Then we might be able to get some info on the ultimate despair.
However...
there's not much though. Nothing we don't already know.
In other words...
the ultimate despair isn't one individual, but instead points to some kind of group. That group is responsible for the tragedy, which happened 1 year ago. They're the worst sorts of people, whose driving force comes from despair.
However...
and that's all there is, not much to it, is there?
Whew.
But I guess that's the best he could do as a complete kiri-kiri failure. Oh, come on, Kyoko. But any information about the mastermind is helpful, right? I appreciate whatever info we can get our hands on.
Correct.
That's a good outlook to have. Is it some kind of design mistake or a construction defect or something? Couldn't say that word.
So...
there's a gap here, but not just any normal gap. I can feel a breeze coming out. A breeze?
Indeed.
There's likely an open space on the other side of this wall. Open space, does that mean? You mean like a hidden room? I think I might know how to open it. You know how to open it? Did you figure out some kind of trick?
Indeed.
Very easy trick. So easy, I'm not sure you can even call it a trick. A side program on the PC that thing controls it. Enter the right password and the door should open right up.
However...
but I have no clue what the password might be.
It's Whew.
What about your name?
What?
I was just thinking that might be the path. I'm sure she hasn't tried it, I mean, it's totally understandable. Do you mind if I try it? Just to be sure?
Well...
you know, I'm glad I thought of trying Kyoko's thing. But if that's not it, that might just hurt Kyoko even more.
Hey.
It's like, just type in the password, my guy. Well, there you go. That did it? Kyoko, it worked! Get wrecked, Kyoko.
Why?
Kyoko. Without looking at me, she disappeared into the hidden room. She looked grim. Don't doubt your dad. Especially if you're an only child like you appear to be. I may as well not even have been in the room. Her gaze was fixed on only one thing. A press. wrapped and covered with such joy. That's what made it so unusual.
Makoto.
Be careful, Makoto. You think it's dangerous? Not dangerous, but surprising.
It would... any...
Just open the damn present! Step by step, to just fucking kick it over. Gyoko's advice was no use. I let out a trembling cry. Holy shit, what? I didn't expect that. It was the last thing I expected to find in such a joyful box. What the hell?
I see.
You thought it would be a skeleton in there? What is going on? I mean, there are bones in there. It's not that I was thinking of the bones. I just had a feeling it would be his body. What? Why would he have... what?
Correct.
What you found in the box. Those bones, that body, that's my father. What's left of him. Okay, but how do you kill yourself and then put yourself in a box? So it has to be someone else that did it. Yeah, how can you be so sure?
So...
if you say so.
In other words...
oh wow, what a great assumption, but doesn't explain how you thought he would be in this room. I know Kyoko said she wanted to see her father. Was there more to it? I gave up some of that pride. In order to enter Hope's Peak, I had to reveal myself to the school. I did it knowing it was something a Chukirigiri detective would never do. Would she really give up her pride just for that? I couldn't help but wonder. This picture. It's all faded. It must be pretty old. Is this a picture? Kyoko?
Why would you?
This is annoying. I came here to cut myself free of the and you. To now find something like this. This is an awesome picture, Kyoko. Relax. So what do you expect me to do now? Then I was there's a picture of Kyoko when she was a little girl. Knowing the Hermes had this picture all this time, he must have really cared about it.
Why?
Well, I guess her relationship is still complicated with her father. But her father's dead now, so it's kind of a complicated situation, huh? The filing cabinet seems to like the kind of place you'd find a clue.
Hey. Well? Now, if...
Still mad at her dad.
Hey, because... in other words, it would seem I
Can I ask you for a favor? What is it?
So...
I know it's completely unreasonable to ask you this, and I know it'll only inconvenience you that much more.
Hey.
Could you leave?
Correct.
Just for a little while. I'd like to be alone for a bit. I'm fine. I just need to calm down. Maybe that picture motivated him. Maybe he hoped to see me again someday. Is that what you were going to say? It's just a theory, and this isn't an issue that can be settled with theories. The picture doesn't change the facts of what happened. That problem can't be solved so easily. You're right.
Anyway.
I can't imagine any way to get this locker open. I wonder who this belonged to. Hey, Cristobal, is it Yasuo Heroes? Oh, it's just Yasuo Hero. There's a plan to turn Hope's Peak Academy into a shelter and isolate the students here in a communal life. I decided to talk to the one who came up with the plan directly. It just so happens to be the headmaster and my father. He was willing to give me some more details regarding the plan. Here's what he said. The point... Her father? Is that Kyoko? Only the geniuses, yes, yes. As user, he made a selfish decision without consulting anyone else. I can't imagine a worse father. Okay, so that's Kyoko's Dilbert. I decided to talk to the one who came up with the plan directly. It just so happens to be my headmaster, my father. Yeah. A second despair. Oh, yeah, right.
Hey, Makoto. Yeah. But,
give me all your donuts. Is that you, Hina?
What?
Oh man, busted. How did you know?
Say what?
What is this? Some kind of remote control camera kind of setup?
Hello.
I can't really see anything.
Found it!
Guess what I found? It's self-destruct.
Too bad.
The door just locked on its own. You're right, it's locked.
Just a second. Hey,
I'm gonna leave it here for today. This investigation is taking longer than I thought it would, but hopefully we'll finish the investigation soon. Thanks for watching.